Grand Rising. I hope everyone is having an incredible day. This is your man, your partner, your boy, your dude, your guy, your brother, Troy Richardson, RCG Consulting LLC, creator of Datings, Diamonds, and NICU DC. Today, I want to talk about Datings Diamonds, the new reality-based television series getting ready to launch in the UK. And I want to especially thank the entire Datings Diamonds family in the UK, Eunisa, Kamara, my brother, my partner, my everything. Definitely could not do this without you. Troy Smalls, the production, the studio, my namesake, my man, Abdul. Again, my everything, my right hand, my left hand, my feet, my legs, my arms, you know what I'm saying? Namsa, my sister, the spiritual guider. Just amazing, amazing woman of God. Love you to life. The diamonds. The diamonds. Before I get to the diamonds, Morris Lothian, aka Morris the Connector. Again, everything, so much that you bring, but especially the exquisite transportation services that you will be providing. Thank you so much. To the sponsors, all of you, thank you for believing in the vision. I just want to say to the diamonds, you women are incredible. You are inspiring. You are deserving. You are just pillars of strength. You're beacons of light and of hope. And you are going to be really inspiring young girls, young ladies all over the world. And I cannot wait for that to happen because it's needed. The way that you will show women the way, the path, the respect, the elegance, the intellect, the honor, the drive. It's going to be an amazing journey, an amazing ride. So let me just shout out the diamonds of Dating's Diamonds. Ami, Abigail, Zara, Cheryl, Denisa. Just thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for believing in this vision. And I promise you, we will give you everything we got. Nisa, myself, the entire family, we are here to ensure that you are going to prosper. This television series, it's going to be a game changer. It will change the landscape of television. It will change how our women are portrayed. This isn't my creation. This is God's creation. I am the vessel for which God is putting it through. And I embrace it. I embrace it. In honor of my late mother, the Dorothy Gray Richardson, I embrace this opportunity that God has bestowed into my heart and in my spirit. And together, the Datings Diamonds family is going to put this thing out. So I want to thank everybody, Team RCG, that has supported me for years. And I can't believe we're about to launch two television series within the next year and many other projects to come. I just thank God every day for what he has really done with my life and given me the ability to impact others, because that's what this is all about. Impacting others, creating opportunities for others, impacting families, communities, nations with these gifts that God has given all of us. And I can't wait for you to see the gifts that these diamonds have in store, because they're not only beautiful women inside and outside, but they have thriving careers and so much to offer to the world that the world will see. So as Troy Smalls, Eunisa, Abdul, Namsa, Morris, and all the behind the scenes folks that are putting this together, prepare to shoot that first episode. I just say thank you. And I'm so grateful for you. And I'm so happy for you and your families. And again, for the millions, millions of women and young girls out there that will be watching this, sitting together in a room on a Saturday night, eating their popcorn and having fun, the girls' night out, as it was meant to be, that we've gotten away from, right? Because nobody sits at home watching TV until now. You're going to have that Saturday night dating's diamonds, sit around watching this show, and you're going to be proud. You're going to be proud. I guarantee it. So I wanted to get on here today just to acknowledge those who are putting in a lot of work and just say thank you. And just to give the world a heads up on what's about to come. We will make you proud. We will make you feel good about being a woman and a young girl, and you will be respected. So again, thank you. Look for Dating's Diamonds coming soon, launching in the UK, coming over to the US, Dating's Diamonds Atlanta, Dating's Diamonds Houston, Dating's Diamonds DC, Dating's Diamonds New York, and also the Netherlands, Nigeria, Ghana are three countries that are already interested in bringing a franchise there. So just look out, world. Here we come. RCG all day, baby. Let's go. Let's grow. Let's get it. That's for you, Nisa. He know I got the best growl in the world. And let me just leave you all with this, because you know what I'm about to say. Don't nobody love you more than Troy? What God? Have an incredible day, incredible week, incredible rest of this year. And let's go into 2025 taking it. Let's go.